Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Right now, as I'm sitting here, I'm so very happy. I'm so very glad. I'm so elated. I can't even express, you know, the happiness that I have inside of me. Why am I so happy? Because I'm coming to Liberia again. Why am I coming this time? To commemorate, to appreciate, and to decorate the president of Liberia. You see, the government of Liberia, headed by this current president, has been doing a lot of good things for the Muslim community. When it's time for Hajj, he make it easy for those Muslims who can't afford to go to Hajj. He make it easy for them to go. And when it's Ramadan, he invite the Muslim community to the state house for iftar. And there is a lot of inclusion from the government to the Muslim community. The hand is being stretched for the Muslim to take part at the government that is going on today in Liberia. And so therefore, the president have opened up an office of advisory to the president from the Muslim community, headed by Honorable Othman Jallo. So the Muslims in Liberia and diaspora have seen fit to show their goodness to the president also. Because Allah said in the Quran, "Wa amma bi ni'imati rabbika fahaddis." If Allah gives you any good thing, ni'ima, anything that is good that comes along your way, show it, appreciate it. And that is exactly what I'm coming to Liberia to do, to decorate the president of Liberia. Those of you who are at diaspora, those of you who are at home, it is your chance to witness this great occasion. I'm coming to Liberia. November 29, 2020. I repeat, I'm coming November 29, 2020. That is just next month, if God permits. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.